Security was tight inside the Wisconsin Capitol as the protest over a budget repair bill continued well into its second week. The guard presence was heavy, and portable metal detectors were used to check everyone who came into the building. The state assembly held its second day of debate over the governor's proposal, which would strip public employees of their bargaining rights. Democrats offered numerous amendments while Republicans sought to limit debate.
This ain't easy for me. We don't have any options left.
The speaker's right. This is very tough. Why don't we let bipartisanship break out? Why don't we sit down and rewrite this bill?
On the Senate side, the 14 Democrats who fled the state last week continued to stay away, which meant that the remaining Republicans could only take up legislation that doesn't affect the budget. The governor is threatening layoffs.
For year after year after year, we've seen in this state, like so many other states across the country, politicians have made promises and failed to deliver on them. They pushed the tough decisions off to the future. Well, the future is now.
Opponents of the bill got a boost from many local government officials Wednesday. More than 200 of them sent the governor a letter urging him to restore collective bargaining to his bill. Ross Simpson, The Associated Press.